This case is so thin, I'm kind of afraid to use it. This is a later case made by the people at Unbox Therapy, and it's one of the thinnest iPhone cases I've ever seen. The material they use is Kevlar, so even though it's thin, it's very strong. And the back has a nice, smooth but textured feeling. I can't get over how thin it is. It makes me nervous. It's definitely a very cool phone case, but is it worth $50?